Today I have Logan with me and we are going to be reacting to one of the most popular social media apps there is right now, TikTok. People confessing feelings for their crush. I have never used TikTok. I don't know how to use it. I'm just scrolling through the app and I just search the tag. So we're gonna see what comes up and what kind of videos we see.
Hey, it's Mason.
You just called me.
I know, but you didn't answer. But I wanted to tell you something.
What?
I have a crush on you.
That's cool.
Wait, look at their faces.
What?
You're totally lying.
No,
right
I don't, Madison. I think you're the cutest thing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Can I take you on a date?
Mason, stop.
I'm being for real.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Oh, wait. First off, I'm pretty sure in his phone he had like a heart next to her name.
Did he?
So it was almost like it was like her, like they were really, really good friends.
Like a stage or something?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh.
Okay. I really like you.
I really like you too.
Are you joking?
No, I've had feelings for you for a while, actually.
Stop.
Sorry, I'm just
wait,
kidding.
That's her brother.
What?
I'm Freddie. Are you
joking?
No, I'm dead ass. Like, I've liked you for a while,
though. Oh, my God. Bro, stop. Do you want to hang out, like, tomorrow?
I'll pick you up tomorrow.
Okay.
We can go get, like, dinner or something.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Well, that worked out good for her. What?
Well, she, like, called him, like, they're, like, doing, like, this... Wait, so this is kind of
she
like...
actually likes him.
Oh, okay.
She called her crush. It says, calling my crush.
Okay.
But he actually liked her too.
Okay.
I feel like a lot of TikToks are high schoolers. I don't know why.
They're all like
they're really young.
Like they're 15 years old.
Well, that's because they probably are.
I have something to tell you.
What'd you say?
I have something to tell you.
What's up?
So like I know we just met at Social Bash and everything, but
she just said I know we just met. Well, I guess it would be a crush.
I kind of like you.
For real?
Yes.
Oh, well, I kind of thought that you were going to say that, but
okay.
I have a girlfriend. Like, I'm not literally at dinner with her for Valentine's Day, like, right now.
You're joking, right?
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Oh my God. Okay, thank you, bye.
My gosh.
Why is this dude giving out-
He was at dinner with his girlfriend.
But why is he giving out his number then if he's got a girlfriend?
Exactly.
Ooh, girl, watch out.
Oh, he's calling his crush.
He has it in his phone as crush.
Yes.
Oh, no! What? No!
Hey, I have a question.
Okay, ready? It's gonna be like.
What?
You called me?
Oh!
isn't, wait, it's probably a prank.
Oh my gosh, I'm like shaking right now.
There, whenever the song stops, they have to, the person has to call.
Well, is this Lauren?
Yeah.
This is Jack from school.
Yeah.
I have feelings for you, like, this past couple of years. Like, what do you think about that?
You do?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I don't think Dad would approve of that.
Dad, well, like, we're not related. We're not, like, blood related. Like, it's fine.
Yeah, but, like, our parents are married and...
So what? Like, they don't have to know.
His cousin.
No, he said his parents are married, so it's probably like...
Oh, they were, no.
The parents just got married, they just happened to go to school together. Oh, goodness. All right. Let's do another one.
Hello?
This is Nikki.
Hello.
I have a crush on you.
Did he just say okay?
He said okay.
Just figured you should know. He just said okay.
You got it.
Hi.
Hello?
Hi. So,
hi.
I felt like I should tell you I like you.
Stop the camera.
I'm sorry, the person you were trying to reach has a voicemail box.
Hello?
Why'd you call me?
I have a crush on you.
Shut the fuck up. He seems like a jerk. So I think this just made me hate TikTok even more, but go ahead.
I think that concludes today's video, and we're going to stop it there because I don't know what I just watched, honestly. But thank y'all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up, like the video, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and we will see y'all next time. Thanks for watching.